Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn sociology, 12th standard, unit 2. Social institution in India, changing nature, definition of marriage. First, Edward Westermarck. Marriage is a relation of one or more women which is recognized by custom or law and involves certain rights and duties, both in the case of parties entering the union and children born to it. Second, Gillin and Gillin. Marriage is a socially approved way of establishing a family of procreation. Marriage institution, what is called marriage? Marriage is an universal social institution. It is found in all human societies. Sexual satisfaction is a biological need of man. Every society imposes some restriction on members with respect to sexual behavior. Absolute freedom is denied in the matter of mate selection. Every society provides some social norms to regulate and control the sexual relationship of its members. The set of such social norms is called marriage. Aim of marriage. However, sexual satisfaction is not only the only aim of marriage. Procreation and upbringing of children, establishment of family, law attainment, social and economic cooperation between men and women, etc., are the aims of marriage. In order to understand the meaning of marriage, let us consider following definition of marriage given by sociologists. Malinowski marriage definition. Marriage is a contract for the production and maintenance of children. Please like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel.